drop the wheel. So you're here, take this down, take your center. You're going to take the arm and drive it up into the center. This arm here, I try to drive the force into him here. And it's kind of... it's a disruptor.
I didn't do that.
I can't even move my hips. So here you turn this way and drive up in. Think that you're coming in not over the top of the arm, but you're coming in underneath the person's arm, into their center. And if you're driving there, right up into the person. So this just kind of disrupts them. Like, but if a person's very strong and solid, you know, solid big guy, right? So sometimes it's hard to move them. You just... Ha ha ha.